was funny.
Hello, fellow Texans. We are your neighbors from the north. Why am I talking like it's fucking Middle Earth? We are your neighbors from the north. If it's for us.
Winter is coming!
From Dallas, Denton, Crowley, Flower Mound, Hillsboro, and Wedgwood. I got a feeling it's gonna be a fun night, all right?
Well, we're just going to introduce ourselves. You want to introduce us, Bo?
Yeah!
Hi, I'm Bo. I'm one of the Bows. Okay, nice to meet you. Good to see you.
Fuck that guy.
We're lots of friends. See, he's from Louisville, and I mean Richardson, and never mind. It's a Dallas County thing.
Nice.
We're a band called Flicker Stick. This is a single we released. We were defunct for 16 years, and we decided in our midlife crises to come back this year in June. And threaten y'all with more ridiculousness. Hits the suit. It's called Shine On. We'll be right back.
take a picture of the spotlight right there. I know that totally sucks for you guys. I've been watching the whole time. I'm like, ah, it's a bummer because he's like, fucking, can someone turn that off?
Why do they have a spotlight?
It's alright, man. You're with us. I don't know if that's a good thing. You're welcome. Thanks to the Tonys. Thanks to you guys.
And thank you to Dwayne.
Thanks to Dwayne. He's a toad.
Let's go, baby! Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
This song is about songs.
Grab them.
this is El Dangeroso, Rex James Jr. I'm sorry. You've been in the band longer than we haven't.
What?
I just said I love you, man.
Yeah, you're okay, I guess.
For a lead singer, I'm alright.
No, thanks everybody for coming out. We got merch back there with Jenna, so please.
He's all business these days.
He's all business.
Purchase.
Man, there's a lot of y'all here. Thank you guys. So this song's about drugs.
Appreciate y'all sticking around early and coming out. And
yeah!
A lot to us. It'll be a lot in 2023, I can tell you from us. Also from the Toadies, Inside Baseball. I don't know anything, I made it up.
Hey, that's official. It's official what he said. He said, thanks for kicking ass. I'm older now, and in 1992, I saw the Toadies play a sold-out show in Fort Worth right before Rubberneck ever came out, about a year before, and was on some form of psychedelic, and that was my first time doing that, and we chose a sold-out Toadies show where back then the mosh pits were the entire crowd. There was no way out, and so my brother and I had a couple of tabs, and we got lost in the hurricane for what we thought was about 16 songs, but it was really about a song and a half, and then we had to try to make it to the exit, and then we sat on the curb and listened to the rest of the show from the parking lot. Thank you! Yeah!
Good talk, buddy. Good talk.
Thank you.
Shit. That was good.
Pro acid.
We all shared.
Thank you.
trouble.